Oh, here we go. We're recording now.
Reputation is our life.
No, you're saying that before every launch now, Nasker. You're not her. She's gone.
She's not forgotten. It's the whole point. We need to carry on the legacy.
Yeah, you keep talking, Nasker. That's what you're good at. Anyway, clock's ticking. Light him and let's get out there. We need that relay back online ASAP.
Welcome, pilot. Begin systems check. Navigation systems online. Engines online. Magnetic catapult initialized. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Victor Niner clear. Three souls in space. Heading to the waypoint to investigate.
Victor 9, Kyrax will copy that. Reminder that this is a search and report mission. Assess the relay visually and report back. Weapons fire is not permitted. Repeat, weapons hold.
Roger. Weapon systems offline.
It's kind of peaceful out here, you know? Kind of reminds me of... Hey, did I ever tell you guys about the time I died? It was after the ambush at Esme 3. I mean, I was medically dead for like 2 minutes. I got the whole life flashing before my eyes thing. It was peaceful. I kinda liked it. Since then, I've never feared death. Then they shocked me back.
I think they left some of you behind. You told us this before. You're stuck in a loop.
Hey, did I ever tell you guys about the time I died? Come on, Galloway! It looks like someone left a sense of humor behind.
Yeah, you keep talking, Nasker. Anyway, the search and report node is out in the asteroid belt. Follow me.
These rocks are playing havoc with my comms.
Hang on. You guys seeing this? I've got an unknown energy signature coming in. Brace for impact.
What the hell was that? There was something in that wave. It's corrupting all my systems.
Systems are falling over. Logistics down. Radar function is down.
Try rebooting.
I'm trying. It's getting across the node. Root functions are... Primary functions are also... being rewritten. Reconfigured on the fly.
Carrier actual, this is code recon 01. We have code 01. Repeat, code 04. We are experiencing disruption from the source. Ship systems are being compromised. Requesting immediate assistance.
Here comes another wave. Can't block the signal.
Oh boy, that's not good. Oh, I can't shoot. Oh, damn. Huh. Okay, that was a little weird. Towards the logistics tower, anchored in low orbit around enemies. Join the fighter support squad under the leadership of Rand Kvik and protect the fleet through this dangerous system. Okay, let's take this one on. Wow.
This is Lieutenant Kavik. Squadron 33 are prepped for launch.
Welcome, pilot.
Remember, guys, our reputation is everything. It's how we live on.
Navigation.
It's our life beyond death. So make me proud out there.
Here we go.
We're ready to deploy.
Ooh, some big guns there. Oh, this is from the demo. Nice. this mission here. No, this is awesome.
All right, listen up. Escort missions are pretty routine, but let's keep our eyes open. Got a bad feeling about today. Get into formation and follow my lead.
Roger. Forming up.
Whoa. That is a huge capital ship. Massive.
Havoc to all fighters. We're seeing a significant number of unknown vessels zeroing in on our perimeter. Let's assume the worst.
You are mine, you motherfucker. Got one. One down, another to go. Lost my target. There. Okay. There's some weapons fire going on here. Where are you? What is that?
This is not going well. Okay, I'll hold him off. You head for our last carrier. I've added a waypoint to your nav system. Return to
storage. See you in the next life.
Shoot. That was intense. Counter the covert ship's stealth with this. Okay, that was an awesome mission right there. As short as it was, that was just awesome. Trojan fleet. Oh, it stops after a short time. Oh wow, like, what is that, a minefield? That looks kind of...
The Schism faction is looking for a new location somewhere off the grid, and this Kaldari shipyard has caught my eye. Of course, the Kaldari are not just going to give it to us. The game requires many moves, and we're about to make our first. I have a friend on the inside, but recently he has gone silent. We're going to have to reestablish connections with him again without arousing suspicion. So it's time to go on a raid. Rather, that's what the rest of the team are doing. It's a feint, a distraction. In the confusion of the attack, implant our communication devices. Give our VIP the means to push out a transmission past the grid. The team is briefed and have their instructions. I'm sending you the coordinates. You're the star of the show, so don't be late.
Damn. Okay. So I guess I'm a pirate in this memory. Echoes can be found in scout mode. Oh, here we are.
Stay in close formation and keep your head down. Run your ship on silent. Weapons are disabled.
Listen up. Here we are at Lone Track Shipyard, the Caldaris stronghold in this sector and home of some serious technology. The minefield that surrounds you has protected the traitors and rogues who have inhabited this shipyard for many years. But as you can see, I've taken the liberty of borrowing some Caldaris ships. Now we are just part of a scheduled convoy, which means...
Minefield security access confirmed. Welcome home.
Deactivate the mines and we can sail right in. But stick close. The mines that have turned
okay, where's my
safe?
Wait, where's
red
my
ones, however? The red ones will kill you.
Oh, okay.
So keep to the route. Nobody gets hurt. Think of yourself as an insignificant blip. They won't even see the ticks that will bring down the
So I gotta stick with my stick with my squad then.
Now, pilot, a little word in your ear. This might not all run as smoothly as intended. Requires a little creative misdirection. Remember your mission, don't get distracted. This is all about you. No matter what happens, just focus on your objective. Infiltrate the station, place our listening devices, and set up a communication link with our guest.
Minefield is green. Repeat, minefield is green.
It's time to kick this up a notch.
Oh, wow. Oh man, these guys are highly maneuverable. Jeez. Where are you? There you are. Oh, you guys are fast. Alright, this one drone down. How many others? Whoa! Alright. Where are they? I can't see them. There we go. Now, I'm pretty sure my objective was to... go. This is a pretty small station. Or, who am I kidding? It's a big enough station, I guess, but geez.
welcoming committee. Find the drop location and plant our communication devices.
Here we go.
Drone deployed.
Find the location and deploy the second drone.
Launch additional fighters.
Your objective has been marked on your HUD.
Yes, thank you for that.
Drone deployed.
You've secured the device. Now clear out the enemy.
Yes, sir. All righty.
I'm picking up bogeys across the board.
Ooh. Wow, okay. One more enemy left.
Congratulations, pilot. The beacons are in place and the defensive squadrons are all but cleared out. Whew. They're gonna need some reinforcements. I've marked an extraction point on the map. Form up and get out.
That was crazy, man.
Time. I need you to cut a route through. Our friend on the inside has weakened the shielding on some of the mines. This leaves them vulnerable to gunfire, but you can't hold it for long. I've highlighted the unshielded mines on your HUD. Destroy them and clear a return route to the forwarding base.
Jeez. Who exactly would that be? Okay. Wow. That was awesome. Actually, I'm going to save that, and that'll be the video.